Yes. Hello. What are you doing out in the middle of nowhere? Going for a walk? This one often walks. Around here, I mean. Nervous? Me? Ha! Do not make this one laugh! Hollins here is just... just horrible! Bandits kicked this one out of his home and stole his crops. Hollins here is just a simple farmer, you see. You will help? Oh, bless you! This one planted his crops in a cavern nearby. Zane Sipilu, please, retrieve my notes and poison the water. Without proper irrigation, the plants will wither. It pains me to kill them, but these bandits must not prosper. You are a true hero, Walker. A brave and noble warrior. Falura and I are forever in your debt. Sorry, I was just... Hey! You and I have the same belt buckle. What are the chances, huh? I am sorry. This one is a nervous wreck. Hollingir is growing a rare Khajiiti herb. Very delicate and very desirable. Good for seasoning fish and soothing the humors. Satisfied? Do not worry, Walker. You can depend on Hollingir. Falura is this one's loyal farmhand. She is not very bright, and she is very lazy, always scribbling notes and asking silly questions. But I keep her on anyway. Hollingir always does right by his friends. I could, but this one likes Falura. Plus, she probably knows too much. She knows too much about my farming practices. Yes. Hollingir has many secret farming tricks, like using fish heads and guar dung for fertilizer. But this one has already said too much, yes? Sorry, I was just...
Thank you. now!
Ah!
Sarah, a moment, please. You made it. Good. We have a great deal to talk about in a short period of time. In a clearing to the southeast, but that can wait. I trust you've seen what Hallinger and I were growing in there. Moonsugar. In its raw form. It's a crude narcotic, but if you refine it, it becomes something truly odious. Skooma. I had to be sure he could do it. Moonsugar is temperamental. No one's been able to grow it here in Vardenfell. Until Hallinger. I need you to take the notes you found to Captain Bethys in Seydar Niin. Tell him everything. He'll handle the rest. It's complicated. I was a member of House Redwyn's Narcotics Oath Bureau. I made some very serious mistakes. If I brought this tip to Captain Bethys, he would ignore me. But he has no reason to distrust you. Please, do this for me, Sarah. If you'd ever taken it, you'd know. Skooma is a powerful hallucinogen. Addictive, deadly, and cheap. Lethal overdoses are routine in Morrowind. Once it's got its hooks in you, you'll do anything to get it. Steal, rape, kill, whatever. I don't know, but it doesn't matter. He's developed a method to grow vast quantities of moonsugar in Vardenfell. That's a dangerous skill. Too dangerous. Can you imagine what would happen if the Kimona Tong crime family got hold of his notes? Harlinger is no Daedric Prince, but his work could be just as destructive. Please, just do the right thing. I'd rather not discuss it. Suffice it to say that the Skooma trade offers many dark incentives. Especially for undercover officers. It's easy to cross the line. Too easy. Hopefully this arrest and seizure will help me make amends. Good fortune, Sarah. I trust you'll do the right thing. Good fortune, Sarah. I trust you'll do the right thing.
You are kind to check up on Hallinger, but this one is fine. Again, thank you. What? How could she? Why would she do that? Hallinger is no threat to anyone. Skooma? No, no, no. Hallinger does not make Skooma. My sister and cousin were both addicts. This one would never make such a thing. I only grow moon sugar, Walker. For personal use, you see. You would not ruin a life over such a thing, would you? Hey, Hollingeer has huge appetites. A little sugar in the morning to start the day, a little in the evening to soothe the soul. Moon sugar is a beautiful thing, my friend. The Riddlefar's gift to all Khajiit. Is the pursuit of pleasure really so bad? Hollingeer is glad you agree. This one just needs to gather his belongings, then he will be on his way.
An outlander. I can never seem to get enough of your kind here. You're welcome in Vardenfell, of course. Just obey the laws and refrain from causing trouble, and you'll get along just fine.
Not now, citizen. I'm up to my armpits in problems today. Hollingeer? I thought him a clueless sugar sop. If he's managed to grow moon sugar here in Vardenfell, he's more cunning than he seems. Make no mistake, we'll find him. The Tribunal thanks you for your help, Outlander. Take this as your reward. Did you need something else? A Skooma Baron you'd like to report, perhaps? No? Then move along. Falura, that Skooma fiend can barely put her trousers on straight, let alone conduct an investigation like this. You must be mistaken. Difficult to say. If I had my way, she'd be hanging from the nearest tree. I'll pass it on to my contacts in the Oath Bureau. I will be honest, though, her chances are very slim.